Same thing.
Brooks injured his shoulder against Ohio State last week, but did not appear any worse for the wear as he leaned into the contact there. Leidner off the play fake, throws on the run. Great catch on the high throw by KJ May into Hawkeye territory at the 46.
Kevin, you'll be saying KJ May's name.
Brooks in motion. Play clock at 3. Leidner throws into traffic, incomplete.
So you have your 3 guys. Now Brooks to the flat. Ball needs to be thrown right now. KJ May does a nice job.
Guys out there that you look at and say, found someone that nobody else was really looking at as Leidner on first down. They were hoping they'd have Rodney Smith tonight. He was a game time decision after an ankle injury a week ago. Leidner off play action. KJ May open over the middle.
Stagger him for a reason. That's to get your defense backed off. And now Maben bites on the outside move, and then he just has a knack of knowing.
Leidner to the air on second down, and it slips through the fingertips of KJ May.
So the linebacker who leaves his eyes is bunched down below.
Looking for that bunch. Looking at KJ May, who's fighting for the first down. At the time was not real thrilled with the idea of moving. But it's really worked out well for him and for Iowa as Leidner goes to the air for KJ May.
And his ability to be able to make a play. Now this is a deep crossing route and he's running through the zone. So you see Josie Jewell there, 40 for
Watts. This is not what would be qualified as manager. 3rd and 20. Leidner looking for KJ May and King nearly with. Williams will come on and give him a breather. That's May in motion on second down.
Wide open.
At the 20-yard line, May's got it. A yard short of the first at the 17. The winner, the trophy, if you will, for this game between Minnesota and Iowa. 3rd and 3. Leidner skips it in the direct. Matt Millen has decided fans will do all reviews from now on.
Absolutely.
Leidner with good protection, and May can't pull it in at the 35-yard line.
Ooh, a rare drop, and again, Josie just
to this one. The Iowa Hawkeyes now up by 12 after a career night for LaShawn Daniels. Leidner to the air, looking for KJ May. What an adjustment and a catch by May. Unbelievable, he got the foot.
Watch the kinesthetic sense. That's your body part awareness. Look at this. Catch, twist, foot down. That's phenomenal effort.
39 tackles on the year for Jewell. Play action, Leidner sits in the pocket, finds May, who's down at the 17-yard line of Iowa.
Stops the clock as a first down.